Assalamu alaikum guys, what's up, what's going on? Today I'll show you how to change every day a new wallpaper on the lock screen. Yeah, in Windows 10 you can do that. It's simple and you don't need to download anything for lock screen. But if you want to download if you want to change every day a new wallpaper on your Windows 10 desktop, then you need to download the Microsoft Bing. Microsoft Bing is a small extension for taskbar. Here you can see a small extension and it will provide you every day a new wallpaper from Microsoft. As you can see here, the watermark Microsoft Bing. So every day you will get a new wallpaper from Microsoft Bing, and the preview wallpapers are still available on this application. If you can just preview or just wait for the every day, you will get new wallpaper and it will automatically set here. Now for lock screen, you need to simply right click on your desktop and you need to go into the personalize. Once you here, now if you need this extension for desktop, then you need to click here, get new wallpapers every day from Microsoft, and it will automatically redirect you on a extension link, and you will it will automatically download. As you can see here, it's downloading the extension file. It's around 16.3 MB. anyways, we are now going to download this again and again. If you want to know a complete tutorial, then link is given below in the description. Right now just click here on the left side, lock screen, on the lock screen, and now simply you need to click here Windows Spotlight. Just select the Windows Spotlight and you will get every day a new wallpaper on your desktop, on your lock screen, not on your desktop. And as you can see here, show lock screen background picture on the sign in screen. Yeah, exactly. If you check this option, and this is more better, and choose one app to show detailed status on the lock screen. If you wanna see emails or weather report, even a calendar report or Xbox console companion, then simply you can select one of these application and you will get a complete detail on lock screen. For example, I am just selecting this weather and it's selected. Now whenever I just restart my PC or log out or sign out my Windows desktop, then it will show me like this. Now it's not showing here the weather, but it will show weather on my desktop. You can also select further things from here, like I'm selecting here from email and Microsoft weather, clock, and whatever you want to see, just select from here and it will show you on the lock screen. I hope today this video help you a lot. Now see you in the next video. Till then, just take yourself. If you have any question, just drop your comment in the comment section so I'll guide you properly according to your issue. Till then, just take yourself. Allah Hafiz, bye bye, and yeah, don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Okay.